I'm on this joint like I'm bending the knee. No point in penning to me. If you gon' send it, I pull the pole. What you represent? A cap and hill bust and leave you stretched out like a filibuster. Hey, never the winner, I'm better with sinners a menace. Whether the gimmicks are spinning, my winners in Venice. Never no limits, I love it. The rentals can let you pretend it's a finish. Like cold winners in Finland. No limits like tenant cold dinners with critics.
Whoever sees this, hit subscribe right now. We get a free duck. No foul play involved. What's going on, YouTube? It's one only Knoxville, and we are back. We are back with our reaction series. So today, man, yes, I'm well aware what we need to do. MGK has come through and dropped a brand new music video and track. You guys are begging me to dive into this one. Apparently, he wants all the smoke. So this right here is none other than No Pressure. But before getting further listen, I'm going to give a quick shout out to that song in the intro. Yes, I'm a rapper myself. There's a good chance to talk about breakdowns, what I think about music. You'll probably like my music as well. If you want to check out that song and more music from yours truly and support the channel, I'll put the links to it below. But anyways, know what we're here for. MGK, step up to the plate. Let's see what you got. One. Yo, that is one hell of a shot right here. Shout out to the director of photography for that right there. Just that hazy silhouette. I love that. And let me talk about the production real quick before we jump in and start breaking down these bars. I like how you start off with a vocal sample. And that's kind of like drowned down into the mix. Like it's just filtered a little bit weirdly. So it sounds like it's like a natural part of the instrumentation itself. And then you hear MGK right there doing his own samples, like the la la la's. And then obviously the callback makes me think of Wheezy F Baby, like lighting up the lighter, getting ready to roll up and give us some lines, man. Let's do it.
The diamonds are symbolic of all the pressure they put on me until I shined. My life is symbiotic with the culture. I could never, ever lose the vibe. Make sure they rolling one up for me.
I like that because diamonds are created via immense pressure. So in this case, he's talking about the pressure that they put on him. So he turned into a diamond and now he's shining like a diamond because of all of these challenges that he had to overcome. So I really like that bar playing off of diamonds right away. If you're going to punch in, then punch the fuck in.
My life is symbiotic with the culture. I could never ever lose the vibe. Make sure they rolling one up for me because it's been a long ride. We doing this one for Money T. Keep his name alive.
Oh no, I just saw the Renegade Freestyle Mario hat with wings.
His name alive.
Shout out to Slim, man. I mean, he's been with Slim for years. He's been with his day ones.
An entrance, I'll hop out the truck in the fur with some henchmen. You can skip the introduction, I'm introverted, I don't want your attention. Stand on whatever I say.
I like that. You can skip the introduction, I'm introverted. Just a cool little word flip right there.
You can skip the introduction, I'm introverted, I don't want your attention. Stand on whatever I say, I'll say it.
Was that a self hotbox right there? With the hang on. I gotta clock this in.
Hold up. I know how to make an entrance. I'll hop out the truck in the fur with some henchmen. You can skip the introduction. I'm introverted. I don't want your attention.
Right there. Yeah.
Stand on whatever I say. I'll say it to your face. I don't do it in mansions. I believe God had to put me through hell so that I could learn me a lesson. I was 11. Sharing a bed with my dad, but didn't have a bedroom. In a recession. Six of us in a...
I was 11 sharing a bed with my dad, but I didn't have a bedroom in a recession. Like, again, people want to... clown MGK, you get the comments like MGK is corny, but what you can't deny is that the man has struggled. The man has come from nothing, right? He's come from the bottom, essentially, and he's found a way to rise up and to be successful with his music. And I mean, look at the numbers that he's doing today.
Sharing a bed with my dad, but didn't have a bedroom. In a recession, six of us in a Ford Explorer, didn't have leg room. Everything's destined. It was inevitable. I take on his aggression. Mad at the world because I'm feeling rejected. Guess that I gotta die to be a legend.
That's a very self-aware line right there. Taking on his aggression, because he's talked about how his father had anger issues, and in this case, MGK, because he didn't have anything, right? He came from nothing. All that anxiety, all of that stress. Right, it makes sense that he has that aggression, but also he's tying it in, like genetically getting that from his father nurturing him, passing that down to him. All right. You know what's up about this video too is like there's different moments when it's kind of like just getting like the pulse of Cleveland, right? And if you feel that kind of just rawness and that homage, just like these different shots in the streets. But then like right there, you have like the documentary style footage. Reminds me of Kanye West Through the Wire. And you just see like the callback to the old days and the way it's all grainy and the way the film is there.
Ford Explorer didn't have legroom. Everything's destined. It was inevitable. I take on his aggression. Mad at the world because I'm feeling rejected. Guess that I gotta die to be a legend.
Oh. Guess I gotta die to be a legend. Man. Hopefully not.
I gotta die to be a legend.
Even that right there is really dope how he's looking out the window as the car's going past and like focus shifts to the landscape and the cityscape of Cleveland and then back to him. And then as he looks back out, the focus reshifts. He kind of blurs in the foreground, and then you see the background clear. Just, again, very dope little moments in video work as well.
Holy shit.
Show it, show okay.
Naked ass, town, bring them slabs out. Open the toilet and took
what is this?
Open my mouth, I'm talking shit.
Open the toilet. Took a piss, open my mouth. Hey, shit is coming out. Number two on this with a number one pencil, baby.
Open the toilet and took a piss. Open my mouth, I'm talking shit.
What is this beat switch though? Like everything is totally changed up in terms of the production. I love how he changes his flow as well to match. It's just like coming out of left field with it. It feels like a completely different song within this song. And then obviously we're like riding low on it.
Open the toilet and took a piss. Open my mouth, I'm talking shit. Open accounts cause this money don't fit in a safe. My account can't count the shit. This look counterfeit. If I wear it, it's priceless, can't count the fit. Stack it up tall as a mountain is. I grow money on trees like a botanist.
What you dropping this?
I grow money on trees like a botanist. Obviously, we got different flex lines. Can't count this shit. It's looking counterfeit. My accountant's struggling with all this. You hear the nice little multi-syllable schemes as well. He's coming through with. But what I want to point out is like the different outfits, right? Like here's a great example. Some people are going to clown him for it, right? This outfit. But I love kind of the just artistic expression. Like the man is very comfortable in his own skin. And you get some just very cool like colors and just designs and wardrobes throughout this video, man. Like from here.
I'm talking shit. Open accounts cause this money don't fit in.
To the classic beater.
Save my.
To that.
Can't count the shit.
Shouting out empty stadium that he's probably gonna fill and play later.
This look counter.
To that.
If I wear it, it's price.
To, I mean, I don't know what the bunny ears and the cat is. But again, think about it. We're making a hip-hop video right now. Let me just get the Siamese cat in here and just stand on the beach with this gangster-ass bunny fur hat. How's that for your life? Yeah, question everything.
Can't count the fit. Yeah. Stack it up tall as a mountain is. I grow money on trees like a botanist.
When you dropping this?
Right now. I just made the hardest shit I ever heard right now. Wait a minute. Look where I was and where I'm at.
Oh, that's a nice flow switch going into a faster gear. I just made the hottest shit I ever heard right now. Da 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 da. More of that machine gun spitter that he's known for in the old days, man.
Are you dropping this?
Right now, I just made the hardest shit I ever heard right now. Wait a minute. Look where I was and where I'm at right now. In a plane with no passengers in it. Over Cleveland, about to touch down.
Nice.
I got the car keys in the car heart. I don't need them, no. I push in the car start. I got the icy.
I got the keys. The car keys in the car heart again, little word flips right there in the car heart cargoes.
I got the
but he doesn't need it because it's push to start. The only button that he needs is this little like pink angel that pops out of the rolls, man.
Keys in the
how much for that customized
car heart. I don't need them, no. I push in the car start. I got the icing like a pop tart and I stay spitting fire like a Charizard.
What?
Bro, couldn't afford a heater way.
What in the gotta catch them all Pokemon is happening right there? It's fire that he's giving us versus Charizard bars. And then also the Pop-Tart, he's got icy. Smooth bars right there. But I mean, I've heard the Charizard a couple times now, but hey, it's always refreshing to hear Pokemon on an MGK track.
Like a Pop-Tart, and I stay spitting fire like a Charizard. I used to be broke, couldn't afford a heater way back in the day when I was opening for Wiz Khalifa.
That's a better bar I like right there. I used to be broker than a Florida heater. Obviously, down in Florida, you don't need a heater, right? So if you're selling Florida heaters down, you're going to be broke. But also, it probably is broke because nobody's taking care of it because nobody cares about it. And he was broke as shit coming from the bottom. Smooth bar.
Like a Charizard. I used to be broke, couldn't afford a heater way back in the day when I was opening it for Wiz Khalifa.
Yeah.
I just got myself out of a misdemeanor. He said that he wasn't there. I told him that I wasn't either.
I broke every bone except my middle finger. Only had a heartbreak once, I won't have two. Free Young Thug, pour 2 liter. Why is everybody singing like the dude?
He just shout out a Free Young Thug right there.
Had a heartbreak once, I won't have two. Free Young Thug, pour 2 liter.
Why? I mean, again, like, you get the bars with the middle finger bars, and then obviously the no snitching bars. Pretty straightforward, but again, it's just, it's the way that he delivers them, and it's just, it's got that style and that swagger to it.
Finger, only had a heartbreak once, I won't have two. Free Young Thug, pour 2 liter. Why is everybody singing like the Dua Lipa? La, la,
la, la, la. Homie, you're singing like Dua Lipa too. I do like the bar though.
La, 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 la.
Yeah. What?
I be doing this shit one time.
That's a shot right there. What is this beat switching up on me again? We got like the third song here.
Green light, don't stop. Go. I wear chains with my shirt off when I get my dicks up. And she keep it in her throat like she got the hiccups. I ain't talking.
I wear chains. So when I take my shirt off, I'm always looking icy. That's cool.
When I get my dicks up and she keep it in her throat like she got the hiccups. I ain't talking about no mouth though if we hit the lick up. I don't sound like.
Talking about no mouth if we hit the lick up. Obviously, like a tongue licking it in the mouth versus like hitting a lick and dipping like a liquor store.
She got the hiccups. I ain't talking about no mouth though if we hit the lick up. I don't sell. I used to snort the shit open.
Also, I mean, that is definitely going on a Valentine's Day card. Do you have the hiccups? No. What's it like having my dick in your mouth?
I ain't talk about no mouth though if we hit the lick up. I don't sell. I used to snort the shit open that brick up. I don't give a fuck about who's streaming. Pull the list up. I'm a father. Look at what I did to raise.
So like a 50 Cent callback right there, just dropping upside down.
I don't give a fuck about who's streaming, pull the list up.
Right there.
I'm a father, look at what I did to raise these kids up. There won't be
okay.
A day I need a
father, look what I did to raise these kids up. I don't give a fuck about these streaming numbers. Basically, he's saying I'm sonning all these rappers.
I'm a father, look at what I did to raise these kids up. There won't be a day I need a vest under my zip up. Cause every time they try to send a shot, it always missed us. Dude, I hear that shit in real life. I do not fear.
I think we got another Eminem reference in bar right there. Every time they tried to send a shot. How about that diss called Kill Shot? They always miss us. He's saying Kill Shot? Nah, that missed me with these other rappers. And look, he's even got the devil ear hat on right there. Rap devil callback. Definitely, definitely some innuendos there.
Send a shot, it always missed us. Dude.
And he throws the middle fingers up too. Yeah, definitely.
I hear that shit in real life.
I like this video. It's like a really cool mix of like slow-mo cinematic stuff of like different burnouts and just like rolling down the street. But again, it's just got like that raw street culture to Cleveland vibe to it.
I do not fear the afterlife. My cousin tried to suffocate.
And then you go back to shots like that right there, like popping the wheelie. McMills would be proud.
Suffocate, he said the voice in his head was Jesus Christ. Healing my bruise with a.
What the fuck was that bar?
Tried to send a shot, it always missed us. Dude, I hear that shit in real life. I do not fear the afterlife. My cousin tried to suffocate, he said the voice in his head was Jesus Christ. Healing my bruise with a piece of.
Oh my God. Man's clever. Man is clever because the kill shot lines that we just pointed out, right? Now he's saying that he's a devil, essentially, because Jesus Christ told his cousin to suffocate him in his sleep because essentially MGK is a devil. Rap devil, definitely, definitely references.
I held on myself when I needed a family. Instead, I was left on my own device. Swallowed a pill like a piece of rice.
I held myself when I needed a family. Oh, that hits different.
I held on myself when I needed a family. Instead, I was left on my own device. Swallowed a pill like a piece of rice. I slept in the attic, had demon nights. That's in a house off Lee Road. I saw my friend's eyes change. Now he just a body with no soul. I've been in the game, got a lot.
Saw my friend's eyes change. Now he just a body with no soul. That could be from the drugs. Or just like hollow from this lifestyle.
My house off Lee Road. I saw my friend's eyes change. Now he just a body with no soul. I've been in the game, got a lot of exes. Look like a cheat code. I had a couple rappers leaping out the spot.
Man's a heartbreaker, but also tapping in that cheat code in the game right now.
So I've been in the game, got a lot of exes.
You know what's cool? Been in the game, got a lot of exes. Da 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 da. Like he's like really fast, like staccato spitter delivery. And then he kind of holds out the end lines. But what's happening is that like crazy sort of synth that's like wavering in and out. He's matching his rhythm of the flow to that.
Look like a cheat code. I had a couple rappers leaving out the spot with their teeth broke.
Actually, I don't even know. That's a vocal sound, I think, that's been run through a synthesizer. That's pretty fucking dope.
Got a lot of X's. Look like a cheat
code. Yeah.
I had a couple rappers leaving out the spot with their teeth broke. You can see the
double R's when I creep slow. You can't have my dick if you can't deep throw. Yeah, turn up my voice, make this beat low.
There we go. If you want to go out with MGK, the only question you need to answer is, can you deep throw it?
Can't have my dick if you can't deep throw. Yeah, turn up my voice, make this beat low. I create the wave, but I don't own no beach clothes. Lately I've made a lot.
He's creating the wave, but he doesn't own any beach clothes. Won't find him at the beach, even though these beaches will deep throat for him.
This beat low.
You know what's cool is when he says beat low right there, you hear how the bass just like really drops down and it's like super muddy down in the mix, so his voice really cuts over cleaner.
The way, but I don't own no beach clothes. Lately I've made a lot of enemies. Lately I've been going through it mentally, so I got a palm and a rock in a pocket and public protecting my energy. Spiritually you couldn't measure me. My son has been here for a century. We came out of high school together and now we tweaking up the methamphetamine.
What was that? We're rolling deep there around that light.
High school together and now we tweaking up the methamphetamine.
It's like a presidential cavalcade right there.
We thought I was like real up the way shit.
Did we just throw L's? Did we just shout out Lace Up? Man, take me back to the Lace Up days. Come on.
You see the double X's.
And the double X's.
We outside this.
Shout out the double X's and the L's, man. All right, all the movements that he represents.
Like real Cleveland shit. You see those double X's. We outside, bitch. Yeah, meet me on floor 13.
And then he shouts out floor 13, which is what, like, the darkest place in his mind. I tell you what, if you want to go driving in Cleveland, the only prerequisite is that you burn out before you pull out. Seems to be the way. But no, honestly, like, very slick visuals. I really like the three different production changes that you had on the beat, because it really just kept it really interesting, kept it moving in a different direction, because you never knew kind of what was around the corner. And then obviously MGK, man, those who say he can't rap, come on. Come on, my man came through with the bars. He gave you the punchlines. He gave you the flow switches, the smooth delivery and schemes. This is definitely a way to announce a new project. MGK, you are Knoxville certified. Hope you guys liked today's video. Listen here at the end. Obviously, enjoy the content. Do me a huge favor. Support the channel directly. Subscribe and notifications on. It really, really does go a long way. I love you guys. Stay safe, stay positive. It's one and only Knoxville. You know, I'll catch you again.